Past, present, and after. We bury boredom in bars, parks for half hours. Departure, firing the people sliding in front of our eyes. Sick of living with lies, striving for second price. See these people in parliament, you honestly think they give a fuck how hard it's been? I'd rather starve than play a part with them. Their wicked sins got me picking bins through thick and thin, while they're living like kings. When the beast is closing, I usually reach for the holy, but all this abuse and control is making me lose it slowly. You know, I went to the chapel and swung the doors open, only to expose those priests in sheep's clothing. I used to go there to memorize the teachings. Now these pedophiles make me want to crucify the preachers. Who do we believe when there's a demon on the steeple and all these evil people are repeatedly being deceived? We're better off being criminals, ripping off the rich like the general. All the corrupt possessions got me pumping adrenaline. They treat us like animals if we violate like villains. Stick us in clinics and fill us with painkillers. Try to wipe our memory so we won't remember their evilness. Try to condemn us in case we question their leadership. Cheating and meek to keep us underachieving. You tear us under a feeling, then you're wondering why we're leaving. How do we break the circuit? Who do we turn to for miracles? Where do we find the control when we get hysterical? Shouldn't make us malicious unnecessarily. It only makes us more suspicious of the elderly. Tell me, how many high lies behind the silence? How many lies rely on tyrants for guidance? How many graves you need to make us stay on the knees? Any way to feed the 40 shades of green? How many high lies behind the silence? How many lies rely on tyrants for guidance? How many graves you need to make us stay on the knees? Any way to feed the 40 shades of green? You're broke from a broke hall, flushing down flow calls. When they feed it back to the streets to keep us under control. Keep us on the dole so we can't afford the scandals. Keep us blindfolded to hide the backhanders. Their whole entire ideas are sinister, holding prisoners to manufacture harder criminals. So when you get released, they know it's only temporary. Put your back behind bars so they don't have to worry. Hear me? Tyrants for guidance. How many graves you need to make us stay on the knees? Any ways to feed the 40 shades of green? How many high lies behind the silence? How many lies rely on tyrants for guidance?